second toe, third, fourth, and fifth. Right ankle, right lower leg, right knee, right thigh, right side of the pelvis, right hip, right side of the torso, right shoulder, right upper arm, right elbow, right lower arm, right wrist, right hand, thumb, index, middle, ring and pinky fingers. Right side of the neck, back side of the neck, the whole head, left foot, left big toe, second toe, third, fourth, and fifth, left ankle, left lower leg, left knee, left thigh, left side of the pelvis, left hip, left side of the torso, left shoulder, left upper arm, left elbow, left forearm, left wrist, front of the hand, back of the hand, left thumb, index, middle finger, ring and pinky. Left side of the neck, front side of the neck, the whole head, fascia around the whole body, from head to toes. Right foot, right big toe, second, third, fourth, and fifth. Right ankle, right calf, right shin, right knee, back of the thigh, front of the thigh, the hips, right side, left side, pelvis, torso, below the rib cage, above the rib cage, around the armpit. Right shoulder, right elbow, right wrist, right hand, palm of the hand, back of the hand, thumb, index, middle, ring, and pinky. Right side of the neck, back and front of the neck, right side of the jaw, cheeks, right ear, right side of the forehead, right eye, and the whole head, the fascia that wraps around the brain, the meninges. Let that go, soften, letting your brain relax into this membrane. Left side, left foot, left big toe, second, third, fourth, and fifth. Left ankle, left lower leg, back of the thigh, front of the thigh, calf and shin bone. Left hip, pelvis, left side of the torso, above the hip, below the ribcage, around the heart and ribcage, up to the shoulder and collarbone. Left shoulder, left upper arm, left elbow. Left forearm, left wrist, left hand, back of the hand, palm of the hand, left thumb, ring, index finger, middle finger, ring and pinky. Fascia around the whole body, wrapping around the muscles, tendons, from your big toe to the crown of the head. Release and let go. Soften this area. In this state of peaceful, serene mind state and relaxation in the body, we get to bring the mind, sankalpa, an intention, a wish, a desire we want to see come into reality. You can create your own. You can use a general one. I am healthy, strong, and amazing. Whatever you need to focus on right now, bring that to your awareness. And as you roll your eyes up and in with your eyelids closed, you're focusing on that third eye point. And project a screen out of your inner eye and see an image of whatever you want to accomplish. Project it out of the screen of your mind. See it clearly with your imagination. See the environment you're in. Colors, shapes, the smell, the noises, whatever happens in that place where you want to be. It's not really even out there in the future, we just have to align with that energy so we can bring it into our reality. See, just like it is happening right now. And then go ahead and write it on a blackboard with white chalk, very bold white letters on a blackboard. Write it out from left to right or up and down, whichever way feels natural right now. See it embedded in your mind state, in your subconscious awareness. And then erase it, let it go. This time we're going to say it to ourselves in our minds. Say it out loud with your mind, as loud as you can, but do not yell, right? Just say it like it's true right now. Believe it, say it, make it meaningful, say it with emotion, with intention, with belief. my mind is powerful, my body is healthy, my mind is aware, I'm healthy, amazing, and enough. Whatever resonates with you. You know, let those words also go into the universe, let them be wrapped in a cloud, and let them float away. They can always come back when the time is right and manifest in your life. Gravity take over and allowing the sound of the gong to take you into a different experience of yourself. The gong mimics the sound of the planets of the universe, so it's very unpredictable and your brain cannot figure it out, even though you try first. The brain wants to know what's going to be next. That limbic brain of ours, or reptilian brain that wants to keep safe, but it is totally safe and you will figure it out that it is safe in at least 30 to 90 seconds, and then you can experience more benefit from the sound.
Shot Chiron in the thigh. Unfortunately for him,
went forever because he was immortal. So but he did continue to heal other people's, even though he was wounded deeply and he was in pain all his immortal life. So he has very strong healing powers because he overcame his body, his pain, and continued to heal others through his healing powers. So that's the story of a Chiron. And this month of March is very powerful. And if you have Chiron in your chart, if you know astrology, you may know. If not, you still can get the benefit of this planet. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.